This is George Lamming. He was a writer and poet that lived between 1927 and 2022. He wrote In the Castle of My Skin.